This is game five of a 6-game homestand for the Stars. They've had tons of success so far, wins in three of the first four. They're 15-5-1 now on home ice. And if you were looking at the Dallas Stars on home ice right now, you'd say the catalyst is who?
Alexander Radulov.
Cassian got it to the line. A whistling shot by Larson just wide of the net. Blocked near the line. Radulov scampers after it. Alexander Radulov!
Cam Talbot stays with him. Gets that glove hand over there. And catches just enough of it to pop it up over the top of the net.
Covered by Lindell. Couldn't get a shot. It starts breaking up. 2-on-1. Seguin and Radulov. Tyler. Radulov. They score!
Get it to calm down. A bit of a saucer here. And this one just finds its way through Cam Talbot. Right off that pass. Radulov lets it go. Finds a little crack between the arm and the body. And there you go. Radulov stays hot on this homestand.
And they had three chances in short order there. Our scramble for the faceoff win. Radulov now the backhand! What a feed!
The key on the whole thing. Don't let Tyler Seguin over there by himself. Radulov comes in, slides it over to Ben. Ben lifts it up over the top this time. Elevates it up over the top of Cam Talbot.
Jamie Benn leaves it for Alexander Radulov. Back it goes, Klingberg, 10-2. He drags it in deep. Radulov in front. Backdoor play! Tyler Seguin! Everybody on the line gets a goal!
Easy goal for Tyler Seguin, but it doesn't happen without the involvement of John Klingberg coming down behind the goal line and the precision passing from Radulov.
Loose pass that time by Camilleri. Gobbled up by Janmark, and it caroms in! Not sure if it's going to be Matthias Janmark or Brett Ritchie.
But again, it doesn't happen unless there's net front presence, and that's Brett Ritchie's job. Get there, plant yourself, hits a skate, and in it goes. Great idea by Janmark to get it up there.
And it went in off Sekharov.
It did.
It's a tough spot for a netminder because Talbot knows he's getting yanked. And now he'll head off, and El Montoya, the big Cubano, will come in. I'm sure not suspecting he was coming.
He just flew in this morning from Montreal.
Yes, into play. McDavid grabs it out of a pile. Works it up the ice. Puljujarvi drags in. McDavid dangled around Bishop.
Gets down below the goal line. Tries to use his reach to come back to the front of the net off the side. Nothing really happens from it.
Connor McDavid. Behind the net to Letestu. McDavid now on the half wall, left wing side, Dreisaitl waiting other side. Good play by Seguin, follow up by Dreisaitl. The broken play, and he pounds it against the grain on Bishop.
Over to the side, Ben Bishop's got to recover twice. He's got to cover up the slot shot that he thinks is going to come, and then he has to recover again and try to get all the way across for that shot from Dreisaitl, and he can't catch up to it.
Set play ahead to Janmark. Little bank pass. Russell went with him. Seguin comes late with speed. Tyler now around the net. In front, they score!
The patience by Tyler Seguin. Klingberg follows the play up, and one times it does. John Klingberg on a nice pass from Tyler, but it all initiated by Klingberg down his own end.
The game and 4-0 Stars. Turnover here by the Oilers and a ripper by Johns off the pipe.
Boy, he got all that.
Oh. Ear damage listening to that. 25 years of Stars Oilers in Dallas, and the Dallas Stars have only lost 8 times. The cream rose early today, Lutz.
Well, I don't know how you could write it up any better, especially for the coaching staff. They wanted to have a good outing here before they headed into their break today, and they did. Their best players were their best players today. Came out with a great effort.